I think we both try to set sort of like parameters, boundaries that have to do with time and ability, access to materials, how much, you know, like whatever, just the whole infrastructure, what you can do within this, and then go crazy within that.
The magic about art is in transformation, and it's like, you know, like with this mural, like you take paint and you transform paint and a wall into like something much more large, much more magical. And like with the tree branch dome structure, you take like tree branches from Eindhoven and paper from the back room of Moot, and you transform it into like something much greater, you know what I mean? And I think that that's probably completely parallel to certain religions, where it's like you take nothing and you transform it into like faith, and you transform it into like community and stuff like that.